All right, let's use StatCrunch to find another weighted mean. So the scores and their percents of the final grade for a statistics student are given. An error occurred grading the final exam. Instead of getting an 86, the student scored a 97. Woohoo! What is the student's new weighted mean? So let's go ahead and click this icon and open StatCrunch. It said there was an error, and the student did not actually get an 86 on the final. They got a 97, so let's change that. And now we can find the weighted mean by going to Stat, Summary Stats, Grouped Bin Data. The bins are in the score, and the counts are in the percent. We just want the mean, so I'll select Mean, Compute. Here is their new weighted grade, weighted mean score. And do not round, so not bad.